When I was a little girl, I had this big dream. I always imagined and wished to have this self-writing hand which would just do my work for me. So, do you know the hand pad from the Addams Family? Yeah, so it's something like that. I would imagine this autonomous self-writing hand just magically writing down answers and ideas which have not yet been generated in my mind. And it turned to reality. Well, not exactly, but what I have now is even better. Today I want to talk to you about my partner. So let me take you on a journey, one which unravels the story of this companion who's been walking beside me for the past few months. It's a story about my partner, who's ever ready to fulfill every request I utter. You see, I've been immersed in the formal education system for quite some time now. And one thing I can point out for sure is that the students who achieve the most are the ones that make the most out of the resources that they have. But I'm sure you've already observed this as well, because it applies in all domains of life. My partner is AI. You see, the future is not a battle between humans and artificial intelligence. It's a partnership. And it's a partnership in which humans utilize AI to redefine what it means to be intelligent, to achieve better outcomes and results when it comes to learning, working, and development. And I have a message to my educators, actually all educators, because essentially they are the ones shaping the next generation who will become the leaders of our future. My message is simple. Rather than futilely resisting the tide of AI usage among students, guide us on using it effectively. Because just imagine a world where every student has access to a personal, intelligent tutor, to immediate feedback that helps them identify their strengths and weaknesses, to an infinite and unlimited number of personalized learning resources. A world in which every student can augment their skills and expertise to achieve the best possible academic outcomes. It's not about using AI to do the work for you. It's about using AI to make you work better. So today I want to share with you three insights from my experience and partnership with AI. Because AI allows us to focus on what is actually important, allowing us to get feedback, to identify our strengths and weaknesses, to achieve better outcomes. So let's get practical and take a look at three ways of how to use AI in context of education. Insight number one, smart content creation and personalized learning. So while studying macroeconomics as review before a test, AI partner created for me some lecture summaries and quizzes to help me evaluate my understanding of the concepts I was studying. And this was a really tough part of the school year. It was intense and stressful. But while I was feeling like I'm falling deeper and deeper into this agony of macroeconomics concepts and theories, suddenly something pulled me up and lifted me above this problem. It was my partner. It was him. ChatGPT. So this is not just about some random teen using AI for her learning. It's about us creating a world where every student has a tutor tailored to their individual needs and learning abilities. And this is already visible at scale. For example, a study by Newton, which is an adaptive learning company, found that students who use their AI-powered learning platform increased their test scores by 62% in comparison to those students who did not use the platform. So this platform basically allowed personalized feedback and instructions for the students to benefit from along their learning journey. And you see, these students, they have a partner like mine that works beside them, always there, learning and helping them to learn, helping them to grow their abilities. Insight number two, AI voice technology. We're going to take Edwin for an example is for this one. And meanwhile, it is not necessarily a magical self-writing hand. We can metaphorically see it as such. So this platform, Edwin, is already helping over 800,000 students improve their English. So it uses adaptive learning technologies, natural language understanding, and pedagogical content. And it combines these three together. The team has created a English test preparation course, which is being taught by a Facebook chatbot with a human teacher in tandem. So now, take a moment to reflect on your own journey learning a foreign language. How much faster and more effectively would you learn if you had this technology during that time? Insight number three, class discussion summaries. Transcript LOL allows you to transcribe and summarize your discussions, meetings, class content, lectures, and more by analyzing the text. It's either a meeting recording or a transcription, and it takes out key points of the discussion. It can give you a summary. It can generate action steps for you to carry out, and you can even get back into the conversation or ask for more details, clarifications, by using their contextual Q&A to get that immersive experience. And this maximizes the value you take out of this discussion or meeting that you have. So using such AI technologies, a few of which I have just mentioned, has been proven time and time again to be beneficial for learning and education. An interesting study by Springer Open, which was conducted on 68 undergraduate students in Ghana, showed a correlation between the students who used artificial intelligence virtual assistants and chatbots and their academic outcomes. So the students who interacted with a virtual assistant outperformed the students who interacted with a course teacher. And so what do these three insights I have just mentioned have in common? They all use AI to enable deeper learning. So they provide a learning experience which is immersive, as well as personalized feedback to foster growth and self-exploration. You see, I love my partner without exaggeration. But this is not some kind of weird science fiction love. Say it's more of a love for the opportunities provided by this partner. It stems from my respect for my time and the realization that I can make so much more out of the time and existence I have on Earth than humans could ever do before. I can get immediate feedback, knowing what to focus on, what to improve, what are my strengths and weaknesses. I can ask for class summaries or key points, actionable steps, anything I can imagine at this point. Because AI allows us to discern and focus on the quintessence. As Alan Kay has put it so precisely, the best way to predict the future is to invent it. Today we're not merely predicting. We're actively inventing, because we are architects of a future which combines humans' potential and AI's capabilities to craft a narrative of unprecedented achievement. I have gone through all my 12 fundamental years of primary education without the AI that we know now. Contrastingly, my brother, who's 11 years younger than me, will never know of education without AI. So which one of us has the advantage? The true advantage is the one you choose to pursue yourself. Thank you.